Okay, first thing first, let's sketch out the mouthlon. Okay, so I'm going to start with the head, which is the center of the whole thing. Okay, so the basic shape of the head is something like a oval shape, kind of. Okay. Something like this. Yeah. Then the mouth area. Then bring out the center point here. Okay, the eye area. Right. Then from there the horn, the extender horn. The horn basically is a nice curve. Okay, let's gauge the level. From here, then we go up from here. Yeah. And over here. Right, somewhere here, then here, yeah, something like that. Too thick here. Okay, something like this. Then the other side is.